Over 60 unarmed men have been killed by Dallas policemen since 2001, with only one indictment to date. The practice of the Dallas Police Department and the District Attorney's Office to give safe haven to policemen who kill will no longer be tolerated. We are releasing a report based on the Dallas Police Department's records that clearly shows that Blacks and Hispanic fatalities account for almost 75% of the fatal Dallas Police Department officer-involved shootings. That puts Dallas 17% higher than the national rate. Mothers Against Police Brutality, Dallas Communities Organizing for Change, and other community groups will formally file a federal complaint and request for a federal investigation of the Dallas Police Department with the Department of Justice in the coming weeks. We are announcing today that we will fight the new 72-hour shooting investigation policy that was quietly implemented by Chief Brown all the way to the Supreme Court. We challenge the City Council and Mayor Rawlings to revoke this new policy. This policy of giving officers that are involved in shooting 72 hours to view any visible video footage and to have access to internal affairs report before making official statement is sinister, unconstitutional, and is unethical. It encourages untruthful officers to lie, and it also encourages them to tailor their reports around the evidence that's already been collected instead of simply telling the truth. The citizens of Dallas, you and I, would never be afforded such luxury. We feel this policy and the unethical behavior of our police department can no longer be tolerated. And this policy will cost us many, many lives if unchallenged. Based on the crisis that we're facing in our communities right now as we speak with the police shootings, Mothers Against Police Brutality demand the following policies and procedures be instituted immediately. The policies include recommendations announced by Chief Brown himself over a year ago, and they were never implemented. Best practices from cities nationwide and recommendations that date back to the congressional hearings that were held in Dallas in 1987. And they were never implemented. Had they been implemented, many lives would have been saved. We want the chief to implement and enforce a real preservation of life policy. Grant meaningful subpoena power to the Dallas Police Citizen Review Board. Assign independent investigators to the Dallas Police Civilian Review Board to prepare cases concerning police misconduct and excessive force. Amend the deadly force policy from shoot to kill to shoot to disable. Implement training for officers on how to properly interact with minority persons, including but not limited to the use of force in annual and periodic training. Make statistics available of the race of the civilian involved, the officer involved, make it available to the public. Agree to maintain the records of these implementations that we just mentioned, to maintain records for the next 10 years. Allocate state and federal resources to create a community-based independent task force to research best practices and that come from critical incidents or institutions' failures in public safety from around the nation. Review and revoke the new shooting investigation policy, again, that allows officers that are involved in a shooting 72 hours to review before making a report. We want a fully developed and formalized foot chase pursuit policy. Fully reactivate the digital video recorder review team to build a public confidence that the department proactively examines officers' performance to ensure that compliance is with the department and with our public expectations. Implement a mandatory electronic control taser training policy for all officers. We want the Dallas District Attorney's Office to provide investigators on the ground when a crime occurs. We no longer want the Dallas District Attorney to wait for the Dallas Department to supply them with the reports before they decide to investigate. All major cities have. If you are a mother, or a parent, or a family member, and you want to get involved, this is your city, these are our children, you want to get involved with Mothers Against Police Brutality, please contact us at 214-989-8888 and Facebook us at Mothers Against Police Brutality. Don't wait until it happens to you. We have a lot of work to do, and we have to challenge these policies to